coal for steam and power. The power behind the Industrial Revolution.
The world's next industrial revolution isn't being powered by coal or oil. This time, the most valuable resource is artificial intelligence. And while Silicon Valley often steals the headlines, Europe certainly is not out of the race. From London to Lyon, Munich to Milan, a new generation of AI startups is emerging. But the money and the scale is often smaller. Last year, America's AI companies secured more than seven times the funding of their European rivals. And patents related to AI in the US outnumber those from Europe by a factor of 3 to 1. But Europe is finding ways to carve out a niche. It's now neck and neck with China on investment, closing a big gap from a few years ago. And Europe is betting its AI sector can punch above its weight when it comes to innovation. Wave, based in the UK, has raised over $1 billion to teach cars to drive like humans. In Germany, DeepL is quietly taking on Google Translate and winning market share. And Synthesia in London lets anyone create a video without ever stepping in front of a camera. The UK, Germany and France are the region's big players, the only European countries to make it into the global top 10 for AI funding last year. And the UK is far ahead. It's home to 20 AI unicorns and more than 2,300 AI startups backed by venture capital. The question now, can Europe turn its cautious optimism into global leadership?